New from Newton, police say a minor is facing charges for a school threat on social media. According to officers, the threat was posted to Facebook last night. Newton police learned the suspect did have firearms in their house. They're now charged with threat of terrorism and harassment.